Surrey Green Timbers.
Honourable Speaker, at the current rate, Surrey gun violence will double this year. And the people of Surrey were expecting more from this government than they got with the so-called crime announcement on Friday. It was widely anticipated that government would come up with new resources, with new ideas to combat the escalating gun violence. It didn't happen. In fact, this government didn't announce any new resources at all. In September last year, the New Democrats asked the Premier to speak with the RCMP about deploying resources from across the country. To the Solicitor General, did that discussion ever happen, and will resources be deployed to Surrey from across Canada?
Minister of Public Safety and Solicitor General.
Yeah, Madam Speaker, we want to assure the residents of Surrey that the full force of all resources available to the RCMP are focusing on Surrey within the province here. We have increased air support. We've increased the number of CFSAU members or the anti-gang members that are working in the province here focusing on Surrey. We have the combined resources of the emergency response team working in uniform in Surrey, knocking on doors as we speak. They have been doing so for a number of time now. We've got access to a number of canine units that are focusing in on the area. There's been some great results just in the last few days. There's been another four or five arrests made focusing in on this this particular group of people that are causing this discourse in Surrey. We're working hard on that, Madam Speaker, and there will be some results, definite results, showing up shortly.
Member for Surrey Green Timbers on a supplemental.
Honourable Speaker, we are on the track to get to have two shootings. In fact, we're well on that track for two shootings a week. And Honourable Speaker, the Leader of the Opposition and Surrey MLAs sent a letter to the Premier asking her to engage with the RCMP about deploying resources from across Canada to tackle this escalating gun violence. There was no action from the government at that time, and since then, there have been 40 more gun violence incidents and several deaths. Again, to the Solicitor General, why were no specialized resources brought in from across this country?
Minister of Public Safety and Solicitor General.
Madam Speaker, the RCMP in E Division, British Columbia, is the largest contract division in Canada. There's thousands of police officers in Canada. There's thousands of specialized resources available to us in British Columbia here. The resources that we have on the ground are focused. They're dedicated members. They've been doing a tremendous amount of work over the last number of months and weeks with some great results here. I did make the opportunity for the member opposite and her colleagues from Newton to come into my office, and I would have given them a more in-depth briefing on this subject. However, they declined the opportunity to hold that information in confidence. And the reason it was held in confidence, Madam Speaker, is because we didn't want to jeopardize the safety of the men and women that are doing these critical investigations to keep the people of Surrey safe.